need oak planks. Which I think this is. No, no, I don't think it is. Yeah. No, never mind. Oh, there are some oak planks. Should I make my house like right here? So I'm just gonna make a tiny house, cause you know, don't really make a big one. Sheep, yes. Take your wool. Come here. Ooh, pigs. If only I had something to kill them with, that would make it so much easier. Yes. Blah blah blah. I already know about that. Come here, piggy. Thank you for food. Oh. Stop moving around. Come here. I feel like talking to my dog. Come here. I need to kill you so I can have meat. Yes. Thank you. Finally. I was talking to a sheep. I mean, not a sheep. A pig. I won't kill you because it's too... much, I mean, not enough time. Investigate later. Oh, jeez, there's a lot of caves. I mean, here looks like a good area because I'm gonna make a pretty small house, I guess. Maybe up here. I was just here, I know. What happened there? Oh, Jesus. Whoa! Don't want to fall down there. Oh, bat. I think I might have found the stronghold. I'll investigate later. I still don't really have time now. Nobody got time for that. That's right, you heard me. What the heck? There you go. Well, I am obviously upstairs. You know that, right? Tall tree. This is gonna take a while. I'm gonna need a lot of these to make a lot of oak planks, which is gonna make my house. Okay, so I also need oak planks too. There looks like a good area, I guess. No, not really. Dead wheat everywhere. I mean, not wheat, I meant, you know what I meant. Whatever this stuff. Cow. Honestly, anywhere seems good to me. Like here seems good. Just need to get rid of all this. I don't need any of this. Right by a cave, okay. Maybe here wasn't the best idea. I mean, come on, there's a cave right there. can make it up. Okay. First, let's make my house. That was my mom. She's up here with me, unfortunately. I'm still recording. Yeah, I have school tomorrow. Yes, give me my house, I guess. It's a small house because I'm only gonna need to use this until I get to the stronghold. So, oh yeah, I never told you, I'm doing a quest to kill the Ender Dragon. Ooh, yeah. You guys probably already knew that, but you know, what was that? A spider? What the heck? Oh, just that, okay. Unless it came from down there. Oh, this is scaring me a lot. Look, another cave. That ain't oak planks. Whatever this is. Oh, there's some oak planks. I thought this was the thing I'm holding in my hand right now. Dark oak planks. Oh, sugar cane. I need that. You guys probably know Stampy and Squid, right? Yeah, I'm doing this after them. So if you're watching this, this is for them. Yeah. I'm taking more after Stampy's reputation. Because I'm scared of everything, legit. I'm just gonna finish this house here, and then I'm pretty sure next episode I will start mining. Okay, so I believe I have enough. I have like well enough. Custry video here so I can show it to my principal and he can play it, because you know it's cool, everyone's gonna see my video, it's gonna be cool. I mean, yeah. zombie. Hate zombies. One killed me last episode. I mean, not last episode. Yeah, actually that happened too. But I had to end it because of my mom. So, yeah, so. Okay, I'll put this here and then. Okay. I have to make a door. Please tell me what I did wrong. Do I have to like make it higher or something? What's that extra noise? You guys hear that? I think I know why. Why can't I put this door? I'm so dead. Why can't I put it? Guys, can you tell me what's going wrong? Why can't I put this door? Shoot, I'm dead. There you go, I'm good. Stupidest way to... Here's a bed. I need more wool, which I do not have. So I basically have to wait. And I can't pause this, so I think the skeleton's gone. There we go. Oh, I think the zombie saw me. I'm screwed. Crap. Oh my gosh. There you go. Please tell me what I did wrong with my door.